civil engineers work more with the public in what they do.
Your roads, your buildings, and anything you can think of that has to do with the way society can operate well.
They improve the infrastructure of everybody's everyday life.
So without civil engineers, we would be in a much different world.
Environmental engineers, what we do is try to protect people from pollution and improve people's lives.
Construction engineering is about kind of all the pieces and parts that go into making a building happen.
When somebody hears research at Iowa State, they're always like, wow, you know, you must be doing something interesting.
I perform experiments and collect data.
At first, the research that I participated in involved a lot of number crunching, so it was very theoretical.
I'm working personally on a federal aviation project where we're trying to heat asphalt concrete so you won't have to blade snow off of it, which I find that's just amazing. I want to go into highway paving, you know, either the construction or maybe the design of it.
I really like the aspect of kind of having to deal with all these pieces and parts and be kind of the line of communication on the job site.
When I was in high school, I used to work construction, and we used to install drainage tile, and I thought that working outside and being on these large projects was just, that's what I wanted to do.
I think that there's always this desire to build something greater, to build something more stable that can sustain for a very, very long time. I don't want to just work in a place that has a cookie cutter formula for how to do things. I want to be creative.
Well, with engineering, you're creating something new, whether that be in design or out in the field or in a lab somewhere. You are deciding what the future is going to be.
It is not going to be boring. It is going to be different every day, and it's going to be different in 10 years from now, and it's going to keep evolving, and the technology is going to keep changing.
Structures are continuously being worn down by the forces of nature, by the forces of time, and so civil engineers are there to build something that is much stronger.
I went to other schools around the Midwest and just didn't really feel like I was at home. I didn't feel like people there really cared about me as much as they do here.
ISU is known for engineering.
I remember I just loved it. I loved the people, the work ethic of everyone, the environment.
You know, civil engineering is at Iowa State is one of the best program in the US.
At Iowa State, you are surrounded by engineers.
I feel that every single day, the things that I do, the things that I learn, the people that I meet, the failures I've had, the successes that I've had, these are all factors that build, that have created me, who I am.
I think this program does an amazing job of really getting you out there. We do a ton of job site tours. We take field trips in our classes. And it's just the culture is that you should have an internship because that's what's going to make you better.
What I'm learning here, it's not just for engineering, but it's for life.